Okay. The dragon, as we know, a dragon today is a fire animal. But the dragon in the old Chinese days was water, and we could see the dragon in the mist and in snow and in rain and in clouds. I now know I can see it very clearly. Try on a full moon night when it's cloudy, and you will be able to see the dragons playing with the pearl. Okay, the pearl is the moon, but you can also see it as a pearl as the clouds swirl around it, play with it. Sometimes at